Please remain behind yellow line.
Doesn't actually own these tracks anymore. I think some big freight company actually owns them and then leased the use of it to Amtrak.
And I don't know what the top speed is, but I think because of the short line, you never can actually get to top speed because, you know, safety and everything else.
Train approaching.
Yellow line. Please remain behind your line.